be talking about for a long time to come.
Despite his busy schedule, the only thing that Brock Lesnar has to do now is lay the smackdown on his opponent. Hey, cool. Do you smell that? I'm leaving.
Shrugs it off and comes back more motivated than ever.
Yeah, he's taking on some offense here, but that's to be expected, especially considering who's in the ring with.
I think a lot of people right now are scratching their heads wondering how he let this match get so out of hand.
Oh, wow.
Even when he's not scheduled for a match, the Rock can still make WrestleMania history. It was the year he hosted, of course, but his appearances at WrestleMania 31 and 32 were legendary, too.
That's true, Michael. In 2015, the Rock was confronted by Triple H and Stephanie McMahon when he recruited none other than Ronda Rousey to even up the odds in front of a Bay Area crowd not far from where the Great One was born. It was amazing. Harsh impact.
You brought up The Rock at WrestleMania 31, and forgive me for being less enthused. Why celebrate a pair of egotistical movie stars like Rousey and Rock attacking our hard-working bosses, Triple H and Stephanie McMahon?
Because the authorities looking for the win.
I gotta say, watching this match, I'm definitely seeing similarities to the May 2016 Extreme Rules match, where Roman Reigns defended his WWE World Heavyweight Championship against AJ Styles.
When it comes to brutality, I agree with Mike McCormick's assessment that this match shares similarities with the 2016 Reigns Styles match. Well, for me, the biggest story of that night came after the match.
I agree with that for sure. Absolutely nobody thought they'd see Seth Rollins on that night, especially Roman Reigns.
Michael, that gives you meaning to have a seat.
The show's no mercy.
In that poor chair. It looks like a twisted heat.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Oh, show's no mercy. In that poor chair. It looks like a twisted heat.
Oh, show's no mercy.
In that poor chair. It looks like a twisted heat.
Without a doubt, this is a volatile situation, guys. WWE superstars are dangerous without weapons. Then you put them in an environment like this, and who knows what you're liable to see.
Whack! Michael, that gives me meaning to have a seat.
Michael's point on volatility and the volatility of this match,
but what I think oftentimes gets overlooked is the mental anguish that goes along with competing in a match like this.
No, boo-hoo, cry me a river, Saxton. These competitors knew exactly what they were getting themselves into when they chose this profession. Beautiful technique.
Rock just barely got out of the way.
So quick.
The Great One can show up with the best of them, that's for sure.
Guys, when The Rock first broke into WWE, he was often referred to as a blue chipper. And given his legendary lineage, it's easy to see why so much was expected from him right from the start.
Wow, what a leg
As Byron mentioned, The Rock comes from a long line of successful Samoan superstars, including former WWE Tag Team Champion Rocky Johnson, grandfather of High Chief Peter Maivia, both of whom are WWE Hall of Famers.
And with respect to those legends, I'd say it's The Rock and his multiple world championship reigns and WrestleMania main events shining the brightest. In matches like this, guys, you learn very quickly which superstars have what it takes to truly get extreme. Without a doubt, the city of Boston is home to some of the greatest fans in sports entertainment. Listen to this passion. Here comes Rock. The writing court is pointed out superstars having what it takes to get extreme. I would argue that every superstar in the locker room possesses a mean streak.
Yeah, but not all mean streaks are created equal, Michael. And I'd say there's only a select few who can turn their mean streaks all the way up to the most extreme level. When it comes to matches like this, I'd say the more innovative a superstar is when it comes to offense, the better chance they have of victory.
Man, this has been a great matchup. Great thinking to avoid that one. The Rock may be in a bad way here. As Byron mentioned, innovation certainly is a key in a match like this. A competitor can't be averse to taking action outside the ring. By no means is this your traditional contest. No, it's not, bro, but at the same time, you still win this match the old-fashioned way, by pinfall or submission. One fly, good grief. The instant from Fish on display.
So quick.
Oh, he is rolling. Real quick reminder, guys, there are no disqualifications and no countouts in this one. Anything is legal. Oh, and there are enough weapons under the ring to fill an armory.
It might be cliche, but it's true here. It ain't over till it's over.
As Corey mentioned,
great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
He wants no part of the outside. How does he keep doing this?
I don't know where he's finding the strength to stay in this one.
The Rock, so dangerous, so electrifying. In matches like this, guys, you learn very quickly which superstars have what it takes to truly get extreme. Who wants to do this in the ring?
In the heart.
No disqualifications in this one.
And that means bad news for someone right now. Another Corey's playing on superstars having what it takes to be. Tell you, watching Extreme Rules matches make me happy. My in-ring days are behind me. You talk about a treacherous environment to compete in. Escapes trouble there. The Rock's lost control, is now in trouble here. Superstars even still.
He breaks it. I can't believe it.
I can't believe I'm going to say this, but I'm with you, Cole. So unbelievable that he broke out of it. Hooked up. He misses the dive. And unfortunately for him, there was no water in the pool. Superstars have found that little extra something to keep themselves going here tonight.
He's looking for the win. Takes the shoulder before three.
I thought it was good night for this there.
When this guy's on, look out.
What a stop. Good grief. Well, look.
Break your crown. Elbow right to the back of the neck.
Oops.
Gonna break your crown. Elbow right to the back of the neck.
Oops.
Put an elbow near the
The crowd never gets tired of the Rock's antics.
There's the cover. Can he do it? I wouldn't have been surprised if that was it.
Wow. He's got some more fight in him, guys.
And the instinct from Fish on display.
So quick.
And look at that. Suplex.
Very nice.
Here's the cover. Yeah, you're fine. I think Bobby Fish's tenacity here is coming from his days training under Harley Race.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
So much damage to the neck. And the instant from Fish on display.
So quick.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Boy, these superstars have been through it all here in this Extreme Rules match.
What is keeping this competitor going? Dangerous. At the all crushing it. Down to the floor.
What's he doing?
Look at this.
There may be no coming back from this incredible beatdown.
What's he gonna do with it?
Bang and screw.
That'll tear your knee up.
Beautiful technique.
Here we go.
He caught him slipping. What do we got here?
Suplex. The Rock is under mad assault.
Oh man, the Rock is in trouble.
Big trouble for the Rock.
Oh, right to the face.
Oh, continuing to punish them.
I know the Rock's been loving, but I think he should tone it down.
And the instinct from Fish on display.
So quick.
And it's The Rock with the reversal.
What a hellacious leap.
There it is.
Did you hear that?
Not the fall that hurts, it's the sudden stop at the end.
Wait a minute.
Incredible! There's a lot of force behind that one. Incredible! There's a lot of force behind that one.
There it is. Did you hear that crack?
There it is.
Did you hear that crack?
There it is.
Did you hear that crack?
What's he doing?
There it is. Did you hear that crack?
There it is.
Did you hear that crack?
Incredible. There's a lot of force behind that one.
There it is. Did you hear that crack?
Incredible. There's a lot of force behind that one.
There it is. Did you hear that crack?
Incredible. There's a lot of force behind that one.
Look at this.
There it is.
Did you hear that crack?
There it is.
Did you hear that crack?
There it is.
Did you hear that crack?
Boom! Devastating elbow. Now the old vicious head crank.
Look at the torque. Both of these superstars looking a little worse for wear right now.
This is it.
Harsh impact. This is his opportunity to win this thing.
Oh, it's going to be hard for The Rock to come back now.
He somehow breaks free.
Nice, but he clearly has next to nothing left to give here.
Counter here.
And he dodges out of the way.
Back in from the floor. Look at this. Incredible.
There's a lot of force behind that one.
Incredible.
There's a lot of force behind that one.
Incredible.
There's a lot of force behind that one.
Inside the ring now.
Incredible. There's a lot of force behind that one.
Incredible.
There's a lot of force behind that one.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
There it is.
Did you hear that?
Incredible. There's a lot of force behind that one.
There's a lot of force behind that one.
Incredible.
There's a lot of force behind that one.
Incredible.
There's a lot of force behind that one.
There it is.
Did you hear that?
There it is.
Did you hear that?
Both these superstars appear to be operating on fumes here, guys.
Now it's time to capitalize.
Incredible. There's a lot of force behind that one.
Incredible.
There's a lot of force behind that one.
There it is.
Did you hear that?
There it is.
Did you hear that?
Incredible. There's a lot of force behind that one.
Incredible.
There's a lot of force behind that one.
Oh, my goodness. Crushing it.
Looking for more of the glory here.
Two.
And he got a near fall out of it.
Not yet.
Toss to the outside. What? Wait a minute.
The Rock loved to have fun inside that ring.
What's he doing?
There it is.
Did you hear that crack?
There it is.
Did you hear that crack?
Amazing match so far, guys, but it looks to me like we're possibly nearing the end here.
What a good shot.
What a shot.
Slam of authority.
Crashing down the hard way.
And a pin attempt.
Two.
And he had a near fall out of it.
Just when you thought it was over. Wow.
Nailed. Ooh, what impact. Big time takedown right there.
This might just be it for him, Mike.
This is what makes The Rock so fun to watch.
Now the oh my goodness, we're watching it.
Effectively using the knee.
Everything's locked in. Submission move here.
Hurricane kind of crushers in.
Sit still. Nowhere to go.
This is He's looking at it. The Rock turns it around. Elbow right to the back of the neck.
Oops.
Right to the skull.
Big elbow.
He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
Rock gets inside his opponent's head better than anybody in the business.